up here, that sailor. Looks like the statue of Pity Cantabus.
Come on, we'll take a look around the building.
Hey, that's my boss. Here, try these for size.
Do you recognize the other guy?
The professor from the museum.
He seems to be looking for someone.
Guess who, specimen?
Oh! Hey, what am I going to do? I've got to hide. Where am I going to hide?
There's no hiding place up here.
Come on. My dinosaur, ruined. He broke it. Look, sailors.
Having fun, kids?
Yeah, swell view from up here.
You sailors happen to know another sailor? A fellow who goes to museums?
Museums? Please. Sailors got other ways of studying natural history.
You haven't seen another sailor hanging around here, have you?
Oh, no, we haven't seen anyone hanging around here.
What's the matter with you?
The altitude, it makes me sleepy.
Professor, you say this sailor was at the Museum of Anthropological History today about 11:30.
Yes.
And you're sure of his description?
I'll never forget him. He has black hair, blue eyes, about 5 feet 11 inches tall, looks exactly like the statue of Pithecanthropus erectus. Exactly.
Oh? We're looking for 3 sailors and a lady cab driver.
A lady cab driver? Ooh, how revolting. Clown, did you ever...
You haven't seen them, huh? Well, come along, Tracy. I guess they're not up here.
Awe-inspiring, isn't it? Majestic, that's what it is. It does a man's soul good to...
Come on, Tracy.
Oh.
Soon. All these elves in the act to get my wings for this.
You can also get a striped suit. Let's get out of here.
No.